that's so embarrassing. Oh my god! Look at that with the cowboy hat!
Never mind. Oh, I like the giant snakes.
Bam! You know? Today's video, I did a get ready with me doing this beautiful makeup here and a Q&A. So you guys asked me questions on the Instagram and yeah, I'm gonna be answering them. So yeah, if you wanna see how I got this look and the answers to your questions, then just keep on watching. Alrighty, so I've already done my eyebrows and now I'm just gonna continue with my makeup. Alrighty, question.
Why are running?
I have no idea what that means. Why am I running? I don't run. This next question, it says, does my little sister have an Instagram? It's one from one of
Wait,
them.
It's not
it's from Yeah, it is wrong. Don't argue with me. It's from one of my little sister's friends, and it asks if she has an Instagram, and no, she doesn't have an Instagram. She's in here! She's
yes.
in here!
I do want to park lunch.
Go have your park lunch.
Wait, is this thing recording?
Yeah. No. Go eat your pie.
I want it right now.
You have to go tell mom.
Yes. Why are you so stunning?
Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. I can't believe you just read that out. Oh my god! What do you want her for? What do you want her for? She's helping me.
Oh,
you want to play that's not a valid reason for her to leave? No, she can do it afterwards.
I'm just reading that question.
Okay, close it off. Yeah, I don't know what to say to that.
Okay, next question.
No, not yet. Let me just finish this step. Close the door.
No, just do that.
It's right there.
Just close the door. Filming it.
Does that look good?
Yeah, it looks good. Everything looks good. I'm not a makeup artist here.
I really like it. Alrighty, so I finished my eyes. Now to move on to the face. Okay, next question.
What inspired you to do makeup?
Oh gosh. YouTube probably. I just watched people on YouTube do makeup and I decided that I wanted to try it too. And that's pretty much it.
I'll send more later, but
that's not a question!
Okay.
Oh my god!
Okay.
Gee.
Who's your CELEBRIT? Why? Celebrity crush.
I don't know, I don't have one.
Next one.
Who's yours?
What do you mean it's crush?
Do you know what a crush is?
Like the love or the client?
What?
Just tell me what crush means.
You know, like you like them.
No.
Not in a friend way though.
Maybe Luke.
Luke who?
Daddy wears a cowboy hat.
Luke wears a cowboy hat?
Yeah.
Is he a celebrity? What is he on? Who's Luke that wears the cowboy hat?
Never mind.
Just describe, where have you seen him?
I'm a celebrity, get me out of here.
Oh, doesn't wear a cowboy hat?
Well, it's a hat, so
oh, from the Home and Away? Is he the Home and Away guy?
The guy who's sort of bald. So he's still got hair, you just can't see it when he was
wearing hair. Yeah, I think I know who you're talking about. Yeah.
The next question
is
actually the same answer. This is the same question.
We'll just skip it then.
Same. What do you want for your V-Day?
Birthday, that is.
Yeah, basically.
What do I want for my birthday? It's a bit far away. Oh, a Polaroid camera? I don't really know. Like a makeup, like voucher thing for like Sephora or something, or Mecca or something.
Gift card?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Gift card. Adding more foundation, I don't know why. Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Next one I think is not really a question.
Oh, what is it?
We should go shopping in the city together.
Oh, yeah, we should.
You are so pretty.
That's not a question!
That's a question mark!
Also not sure if I'm pretty. Right, I see.
Maybe it's, I don't know. It just says Y, space, U, and then place, so pretty.
Oh.
Why?
Why are you
sleeping? How often are you uploading on YT?
That's YouTube. I'm trying to upload every Saturday, and if I miss a Saturday, then I'll upload it during the week.
What are your fave emojis?
Oh, I don't know. Can you go to my like where I message people?
Okay.
And see what my most used emoji was. What are you doing?
Okay, I'm seeing.
Why is it taking you so long?
The one you use the most is a upside down smiley face and a kissy face.
I do not use them the most.
Yeah, you do, because this.
I've never used the upside down smiley face, ever. No, go to the.
What?
Go to click on the thing.
Oh, right. Sorry.
And go to where the emojis are if you were going to type an emoji in.
Okay, all the time. You use the sunflower.
Oh, the sunflower. Oh, yeah, I like sunflower.
The rose.
Oh, the rose.
Computer.
What? I don't think I've ever used the computer.
Okay. Well, it says it here. How's school?
It's good.
Do you play any instruments?
I'm not done answering that question yet.
Oh.
How's school? Well, pretty good, I think. Teachers are good. Classes are good.
Are you going to tell them?
Tell them what?
Can you cut this bit out?
Yeah, I can cut anything out when I want to.
Are you going to tell them that you're getting a new school?
So this year I started a new school.
Next question.
The only thing I'm not good at is making friends, so.
Do you play any instruments?
No, but I want to play the cello and piano.
Next one?
Yeah.
Fashion tips.
I'm not really that good at fashion, but I would say it is
something that like you created yourself and you haven't seen anyone.
What?
Like something that you do.
I don't create any fashion things.
Mm.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
Always check the colour.
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Oh damn it, I forgot to cover that pimple. Oh well, I forgot. Okay,
I told everyone.
Fashion, I would say. It's a learning process. You just gotta know what looks good on you.
I think I'm gonna be good
at fashion. And you gotta find what your style is.
I think I'm gonna be good at fashion because I find the right colours in my colouring in pages.
Because I find you, because I'm gonna be good at fashion because I find the right colouring in.
Mom says I choose great colours. Do you think of the reputation
concert? I thought it was really good.
I like it. I liked it a lot.
There's someone who probably might watch this. It's my
okay. You keep interrupting me. That's very rude.
Sorry. Yeah, sorry.
No, what I was gonna say now.
Sorry.
No, I don't have a good memory.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay quiet.
So the reputation to it. Yeah, it was really good. I liked the giant snakes. And I liked... It just was like very... BAM! You know?
BAM in your face!
Shush! Sorry. It was like reading questions.
Okay, music recommendations.
Oh, recommendations. Okay, can you pass the phone to me and I'll play some songs that I've been liking or like, yeah.
Chocolate.
What is it? to say?
Your cousin is actually so cool. Do you have a BF?
Do you know what that stands for?
No.
Boyfriend.
Do you have a BF?
Do you know the answer to that?
No.
What do you mean you don't know?
No. No, that's the answer.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, the answer's no.
Can you put bronze on without blush?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
How many subs do you have in YT?
YouTube. Right now, 34.
I think you're gorgeous.
That's because I am.
How is your favourite eyeshadow colour?
Probably bronzy ones like this one I'm doing right now. Next one.
That's it.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Do you have any questions for me?
Let's see. What's your favourite t-shirt?
What?
Your favourite t-shirt?
I don't know. That's a bit of a weird question.
What? I don't know.
I don't have a favourite t-shirt. I like all my t-shirts, otherwise I wouldn't have them. These are some strange questions.
I don't really know what to say.
Do you know what my favourite colour is?
Oh yeah, good one. Why did I even think of that? Okay.
Do you know?
No. Yellow.
Oh, that's a good colour.
Pink.
Yeah. Don't think I'm 12.
What was your first makeup item?
Oh, actually no, I do know my first makeup item.
What?
It was a lip gloss. I still have it. It's empty, but I still have it.
Okay, is it?
It doesn't have a brand on it. It's lip gloss.
Oh.
So yeah, any last words? It sounds like you're dying. Come on, spit it out. What do you want to say?
I'm trying to say.
To the people.
To the people.
What do you want to say?
I mean, 3 more years until I'm on YouTube.
She said only 3 more years until she's on YouTube.
Yay!
So stick around. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell so you get notified every time I upload.
You need it.
And
sorry.
Shut up, I'm trying to do my outro. And don't forget to go like this photo on my Instagram. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!